Divide the mighty Red Sea,
and I know
surely he